You only live once. And you fall in love also once? Maybe twice? Okay, let's say thrice. But wait, I'm not speaking of that love. I'm actually speaking of the love for food. Because I have fallen in love with so many dishes every now and then. And that is why today I will be sharing with you one of that dish I fell instantly in love with. It's the Ale Olio. I'm actually sorry if I'm still not getting the pronunciation right. But no matter what, it's the most effortless and the smooth dish you can make it at home. So along with me, come, let's go to the kitchen and begin the cooking. So I have 100 grams of spaghetti with me here. You can take any brand of spaghetti. I already have my boiling water here. I'll add generous amount of salt to it. Swirl your spaghetti so that they do not stick to each other. In some time you will see all of them, they'll all dunk themselves inside.
Take a wok or a pan, heat some olive oil on a medium flame. Now I'm adding chopped garlic. Saute it for some time. The more garlic, the merrier. Adding chili flakes. Vary the level of spiciness for the chili flakes as per your choice. Here I have added a spoonful of it because I love it. Adding some salt for taste. Nicely mix it. Now I'm adding my twist to my Ale Olio with some diced capsicum, mixing all of them very well. Saute them for a quick like 2 minutes till you see the garlic is golden. Checking my spaghetti, here it goes in. I am using my fork, I don't have anything else. Now nicely coat it with the flavor of garlic and oil. In case if your spaghetti looks dry, add the starch water into it. Mix it well and you're ready to go.